What is going on, guys? It's MaxAndro. Today I am gonna show you how to make a mascot logo on Android. First you have to download Pixel Lab and Photoshop Touch. All download links in description below. So guys, give this video one like and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So let's start it. Now edit your text. You can use your name. Now open Photoshop Touch. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Please give up a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Peace out.